got ID?
Versetti, you remember me.
Excuse me, I'm a little anxious. Never trust a goddamn horse. You do a good job. You work for me now.
I work for money.
As I said, amigo, you work for me now.
I work
Shut up. Some Judas has betrayed me. He thinks I don't know how much money I should be making. But stealing 3% is as good as stealing 100%. No one does this to me. No one. You follow him from his apartment, and you see where he goes. Later, we will kill you.
This asshole thinks he can mess with me? If this is the best Vice City has to offer, this is gonna be easy.
Thank you.
kind of incompetent fool are you? Fool! 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 Tommy!
What, Ricardo?
These idiots, they're always trying to screw you. That's the problem with this business. What do you think you're doing? These pricks have failed me miserably. Soon any mom and pop will think they could sell Gallo in Vice City. What next, huh? The stinking mafia? That gang place is a fortress at ground level. So Quentin here, Quentin! He'll fly you over the area. Eradicate them! What do you think you're doing?
What are you doing here?
Hey, I've been asking around. It's obvious that Diaz jumped the deal and iced my brother.
And he'll kill you, too.
I can take Diaz.
No, listen to me. I'll handle Diaz. He's beginning to trust me. One thing puzzling me. What's with Quentin?
I don't know. I always kind of liked it. Quentin Vance.
Vance?
You hate Vance, man? Hey, I got enough of that at school!
Land, land, poor bastard!
Where the hell are we headed anyway?
Prawn Island!
You ever fire one of those from a whirly?
No, I'll get a bit of practice on the way, though!
around. There is a very tranquil place on island. Respond to a 1071 from Iceland. Stop at some food.
So pleased with yourselves now, huh?
Bro, watch where you're waving at thing.
No more pigeon shit on my car, eh, Tommy?
Guess not.
You're damn right. Now listen, you know who owns the fastest boat on the East Coast?
Not offhand, no.
Me! And I wanted to stay that way. Every smuggler from here to Caracas has one dream, a faster boat. Rumor has it the boatyard had just completed such a vessel for some Costa Rican dickhead. And Tommy, I want that boat. Ah, I thought I got you! Where'd you come from? Pinhead!
I think your pigeons are back.
Thank you. Don't stick your nose in.
Thank you.
on the gas, dude.